A new treatment for people with type 1 diabetes catches the attention of many doctors and nurses in Omaha and Iowa. The IV-based treatment can help reduce patients' blood sugar for 3 to 10 years. KETV NewsWatch 7's Devon Taylor has the story.
Aaron Holtz is like any other 37-year-old, trying to enjoy life, but he lives with type 1 diabetes.
That's where you have antibodies that are attacking your own pancreas and causing it to create less and less insulin over time until eventually it'll just kind of shut down.
Holtz is the first person in Nebraska and Iowa to receive the monoclonal antibody treatment called Tzield. It's a treatment for type 1 diabetics to offset stage 3 and delay reliance on insulin.
I haven't had any of the bad reactions or anything like that. I've been able to keep my blood sugar fairly normal for the most part.
He says that the process is streamlined and easy, and he's already noticing change.
Mostly they just give you the infusion, you sit there for maybe 30 minutes to an hour or so. And then I was on a few different medications to help out with any potential side effects. They told me possible side effects.
His pharmacist, Miranda Kerr, says that the medicine is a game changer for people battling type 1 diabetes.
And we've noticed that after the treatment or even during the treatment, their blood sugars have reduced by about 40%, which is incredible.
She says the antibody treatment will give more people the chance to enjoy their life happier and healthier.
It's only approved for a one-time lifetime use, and we are hoping that it will delay the need for insulin anywhere from 3 to 10 years. And during that time, it just really gives patients the chance to live their life, you know, without the burden of diabetes.
Devon Taylor, KETV NewsWatch 7.